Let's talk about chaos today. Hi, John Maxwell here. I'm with you on Minute with Maxwell. When there's chaos around you, how does that affect you? I like things to be calm, but I have many times been in chaotic environments. And it brings the leadership out of me. When I see something that is running ragged, it is disorganized, it's not put together, everybody's kind of a law unto themselves, it really calls out my leadership. And I basically say, I think I need to pull them together, make them a team, get them lined up, begin to coordinate and communicate with each other. Here's what I know. The world is very chaotic. And what it's looking for is people that have peace inwardly and leadership skills outwardly. And I would just encourage you, if you've got a chaotic situation in your life, pull back and look at it and ask yourself a simple question. Can I bring a sense of calmness, and can I bring a sense of direction to that chaotic environment? If that's true, go for it. Go for it. Because every time somebody brings peace in the valley, the people are always appreciative. I'm glad you're with me today on Minute with Maxwell.